And the reason why we use alloy talisman is for two reasons. One, to make it go bed by, and two, it increases the chance that it drops a specific item. It drops, I forget what the item's called, but it drops an item that boosts item discovery like the gold covetous ring does. Yeah. The covetous serpent ring, whatever the frick it's called. Is it covetous, right? Yeah, covetous. So yeah, that's the whole part. That's the only reason why we decided to go back for this specific ring. Because it's really good. Alright, so now there's only one more thing left to do. Which is to turn this and make it push the rocks outside. There it goes. Still have no idea like how that mechanism works, but whatever. Oh, that's right. Okay, and touch. Oh, there we go. All right, those things are a pain in the ass to deal with. Okay, so we're almost done with this area. We have like a few more places to go to, or to run through. All right, let me think this through. I don't remember if I just run through this part first. Because there is a little spot that you can hide in. I don't remember if this is just a quick run through, but we're gonna do it. Oh! Yes, okay, good. I'm pretty sure that that spot has, like, a spot where you... Oh, crap, forgot about you. Because I'm always concerned, like, whether or not that's a quick run through area. And there's nothing down there, so I won't even bother even thinking about jumping that way. And I think there's nothing over here, I think. Can't really remember. Oh yeah, okay, there's something over here. And an enemy, so. We're gonna go ahead and kill him quickly. Nope, don't touch me. Good. And we got large titanite shard, good. We can upgrade our sword when we get to the next bonfire. Because that's what I'm gonna do, is upgrade my sword. Is large titanite and not normal titanite. Oh, I knew she was gonna do lightning. No. Pretty sure this is she. I never can tell with these serpents. I think they're all male actually. Oh, that's right. I forgot about you. Oh, okay. I think I should be safe right here. So let's see if I can't push them off with knockback. Because honestly, it's better to push them off. The less I have to deal with them, the better. And there's that ring over there. I think it's a ring. I can't remember what it is. But that's not worth getting. Not worth getting at all. Okay, let me think this through. The first one's just a run through. Then you can just sit in the second one. You can sit right here, and then you have to run to the next one. Alright, good. We did it. Let's trigger this. I think there's something over here. I think. Not really sure. And it looks like nothing. Okay, so we're almost done with this area. Almost done with Sentence Fortress. Remember when I first played this, I got screwed over a lot. But, you know, knowing what to do, it's not that hard. Okay, so I want to go down here first. Before anything. Actually, you know what? No, screw that. I think I should hit the bonfire first. I don't think I'll die if I go down that way, but I'd rather not chance it. Oh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh, crap. I don't even know where it's going to land. Okay, good. Come on, come on, come on. And bonfire. Nice. Okay. So this is where we're going to go ahead and bring back our humanity, kindle this bonfire, and then head to the next boss battle. All right, so reverse. I shouldn't die to any of these battles. I mean, sometimes I would normally leave this for later, but I'm very positive I won't have any issues with this area at this point. Because once I'm here, it's normally smooth sailing for the most part. I'm also debating on whether or not I should kill the boss first, or if I should deal with everything, with all these giants. Because I have to deal with all of them either way, but I'm kind of trying to deal with what order I should deal with it in. And there's a Baldur Knight all the way down here. For whatever reason. Oh, shit, shit! I didn't have my shield out. Ooh! Look, I got Baldur Knight armor, nice. Wish I got a sword, though. It's supposed to be rare. I don't think I've ever gotten a sword. And I should be able to bat. Nope, I guess not. Give me your straight sword! Damn it. Come on, hit me. You gonna drop your sword? No, you're not. Whatever, I don't care. Get Titanite from it. And I forgot to upgrade my item. Great. Flame Stone Ring. What does this do again? I think it boosts my fire resistance, right? Yeah, boosts fire defense. But I did not even notice I was walking into a freaking thing. So this boosted fire resistance will be good in this particular spot because if the guy drops a bomb on you and crap and it hurts, but because I don't actually, it won't affect me that much because I know the timing. Unless, like, you know, he just threw it right now. And let's just go back down here. I want to actually sit here and upgrade. I don't even know why I went down and up. Just want to upgrade everything. Alright, just need one more Titanite shard. So we're going to go ahead and I think I can reinforce the rest of my armor now. Well, like, not really. I can only reinforce one part. Let me think. What's better? Reinforcing one part or two? Actually, this gets some good reinforcement, so I'm going to go ahead and upgrade that. Can I level up, actually? Can I level up? I should probably waste this next one. Oh, I can two level up. Alright, good. Two strength, two dex. Actually, let's see. How much... The scaling's pretty good on this right now, so... I'm debating. Should I get my endurance up? Maybe some health up, too? I haven't got my health up in a while. My faith up? No. Intelligence? Not really. I should probably get... Well, actually, intelligence gets my... Which gets my attunement up, actually? My resistance? No, attunement. That's right. Attunement gets my attunement up. I can get three... Or I can get two level ups, so... Let's just go one in endurance and then one into strength. Alright, good. We're doing pretty good right now. Got some endurance buff, got a strength buff. So I'll do like a little bit more damage. Like, I think it said like two or three more damage than I did previously. Whatever, that's good enough. Okay, so we threw that. I'm not gonna go over there yet. I'm gonna go up here first. Alright. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run in here, kill this guy over here. Pretty sure he doesn't defend anything. I think he's just here to kill. He's just here to troll your ass. Yep, nothing over here. Okay, let me see this real quick. And if you're wondering why I did this, you'll see very soon. First, I want to make sure this guy's going to throw his thing down. Or not, whatever. Come on. Ah, fuck, 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 fuck. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh my god. I was waiting for that, but I didn't even hear him throw it. What the fuck? Normally you hear it. Why was there no sound? Was I too far away to hear the sound? Or did it just not make any sound that time? Ah, damn it. Whatever. I need to go that way nonetheless, so screw it. I'm not going to bother getting my humanity back. Because I specifically wanted to actually... That's why I was kind of like up against actually using the Estus Flask then, but... And also that last part was my fault. I rolled off like a dumbass. Jackass, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. Just not right now. I have to get the souls back. Yeah, see, you can hear him, but why didn't I hear him before? There was absolutely no sound whatsoever.
They were there. I heard him again. But why didn't I hear him that one specific time? That it counted. What the? Okay, why did he throw it over here again? Yeah, okay, that makes no sense. He should have thrown it over there. That's specifically why it was over there. He's just being a dick now. Like, I don't understand what he's doing. Because the whole point of me standing there was so that way he would throw it. You know, screw it. I'm just going to kill him now. Fuck it. You know, he's pissed me off too much. Pissed me off way too much now. He's fucking dead. Because, you know, I was just going to leave him for a few. So that way I can do this one thing. But now he's got to die. He's got to die. Fucking piece of shit. Hey, where's he gonna throw? Where did that one go? That one landed over there. Like, really? What the fuck is he aiming at? Now let's do this. I need to get over there for a key. But this douchebag doesn't want me to have the key. Ah, crap, can I actually... I probably could have made that, too. Oh, there's a door right there. Shit! Look at that, my poison's too high for that to even freaking bother me. Probably some Titanite. Or not. Jerk. Alright. I think there's an item over here I need to get. I think. I was sure. Nope, no item. I need to go actually around the area real quick. Down there where that Black Knight... Actually, can I kill him from here? I wonder. It'll take a while. Yeah, this will definitely take a while. But actually, I'm going to do it. Because he's worth killing. He'll respawn, but if I don't have to kill him through the normal means, whatever, I don't care. Because he's a... Actually, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and swap my arrows to poison. See, that'll kill him faster. How many arrows, shots of poison does it... Oh, there we go. This will work better. The poison helps. Wish there was toxin arrows, though. Like those freaking blow dart douches have. Actually, I wonder if that is toxin. Can I get that? It'd be pretty fun to shoot toxin at people. Be like, fuck you, cheese, you don't come in my game. Don't worry, in an hour I'll kill him. And it'll totally be worth it. When I get killed by the giant up there and I have to kill him again. Okay, so this one should be the last one. I was hoping the poison... Actually, the poison should kill him. Right? Nope, the poison's not gonna kill him fast enough. I'll send him one more time. Pretty sure he respawns. I hope he doesn't. But I'm almost certain he does respawn, though. Okay, now I gotta fucking battle him. This jackass that throws shit at me. Shit. Oh, he's gonna stomp. Put some pants on! Oh! Please? Don't try punting me. He's gonna go for... Oh no, he's going for... Freaking... This guy's a pain in the ass. Just because of how much health he has. That's about it. Other than that, he's not that hard. He's a really easy... not even boss. He's a really easy enemy to kill. I guess he's a mini-boss. I mean, he doesn't really drop anything. Oh, no, yeah, he does. I forgot. He's a mini-boss. He drops Titanite shots. I'm just bringing these because I can. I wonder if I can roll into it. Yes, I can. Look at that. You can even roll into things that he just threw at you to blow you up. Because fuck it. Alright, so this area is done with. Or, well, not done yet, but... It's done to the point where I don't care. I do have to go over there eventually, but... I don't care right now. I'm going this way to get an item. And to get a, and to kill a guy. Hopefully I can kill him with no problem. Because everything else has been going pretty well. Also, I forget how you get over here. There's actually the you can kill the like right down there. You can actually climb up and kill the giant that drops the thing, or that opens the gate initially. But I have no idea how to actually get down there. I've done it once only since I played this. Other than that, I have no idea how to. Oh shit! Don't wear Elite Knight armor like me. You're not even a knight. You're a jerk who uses a, who tries killing me. Like what the fuck? Come on. Hope he doesn't try it. Oh, he's dead. Look at his little shields. Look at that dinky little thing. Thanks for your freaking sword. Your rapier.